Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Black Randomizer Nuzlocke. Last episode, we're here in Castellan City and we're caught a catch. New Pokemon, this first encounter is, the name is Ludicolo and we're K-Swag, of course. And then, of course, we caught three Pokemon. Actually, we're just encounter areas. Kinda awesome. Okay, today we're gonna go and battle this thing as the name is Battle Company. So, we're gonna battle these trainers and we get some experience share. And here comes the janitor here. This guy here, and we'll get some experience share. So I'm gonna go first. We'll get battle these trainers inside. And so 47th and 55th floor. So now let's go back first. Let's go first to 44th, 47th floor, and I'm gonna battle these trainers right now. So let's go inside this. And here comes a first trainer inside the building. Clark, female Clark, right now. He has a herd here. And let's use Magnezone. Oh shoot, so Magneton. So let's just park on this thing. Come on. Wow, getting overpowered. I use off screen training. I'm doing well, and my team is pretty awesome. Okay, I'm gonna use. Oh, sure, I forgot. It's Amulet Toy. Okay, so let's use. I'm gonna give this Yancy. So I'm gonna go with Yancy, and yeah, there we go. So I'm gonna use. So let's go on it. And we get some quick balls. Talk to the timer balls. And there we go, we can call quick and timer balls right now with this Clark, male Clark right now. Let's go battle this one, and now we're here. Easy male Clark. There we go, it has a timber. And let's go over the Yancey. Encino. So let's just swift over here, come on. Oh no! No, 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 no! Low kick, of course. I'm sorry guys, but I'm just getting stuck from a low kick. Okay, there we go. And yeah, we're gonna get some Amulet Coin really quick. There comes a trainer! There comes a female clerk. Okay, here we go, and there's a female clerk. Ass Petalil! There we go. And let's use Swift on this thing. There we go, use Swift. Okay, and oh, almost died one hit. Okay, let's use. Let's use Swift again, and of course, this is Swift. If we've never missed this, okay, so there we go. And we're gonna beat this one. Okay, so next one is Continue. And let's use Sing first. Oh, he misses! Okay, it's okay. So let's sing over here. Nah, whatever. Just sleep, you freaking costly. Okay, let's use Swift over here. It's freaking awesome, shit. There we go, just Swift on this thing. There we go. There we go, good, that's GG! There we go, that's GG. Okay, let's use, actually earlier, we have some Amulet points to boost the double the money. Okay, so let's survive here, and I'm gonna. That was trainer. Oh my god, there's a scientist. Okay, there we go, this is not bad. So, let's go battle the scientist here, and he has a Woganrola. So, let's use, anyway, Sing. Did it work? Come on. Alright, there we go, the Sing all the way, you're sleeping, faggot. There we go. Swift here, there we go, go Swift this thing. Oh, it misses, there we go. Missed, and that's not a bad one, let's Swift again. Come on, you're gonna go sleep again. Come on. Swift, on this thing. And almost one hit, okay, almost dead, not bad. So four times the Swift and this Woganrola, and we can get this serum right now. And we're not getting in a new level. Oh my god. So here comes a fork over here. And we're gonna go with Sting here, whatever. This has Basculin. Oh, we're gonna switch out to Gay Swag. Okay, Gay Swag, come on, you can do this. Go on, Gay Swag. Now let's use Headbutt on Sting. Oh shit, let's use. Oh, it's using Chip Away. Oh my god. There we go. Let's use Head on Mega Drain. Come on. If you use Mega Drain, you spy. There we go. And we're not finishing here. My Gay Swag, of course. There we go. And the next one is Masculine. Oh my god. So let's use Mega Drain again. This new thingy. And then let's go. Come on. Okay, it's Aqua Jet on me first. Yeah, this Aqua Jet is has plus one priority. That's a move, actually. We had a quick attack. There we go. In level 22 for Gay Swag. And next one is there's another Basculin, not bad. So three Pokemon are in the game. So three Pokemon aside from Basculin, there has red and blue one. There you go. We beat this. And we're talking to this freaking bastard. Oh, so many trainers! Oh my god! This is horrible. So let's do it over here. It's Broadcast, a Woobat. And this is Fancy. So Swift, come on, you can do this, you can do this. Shoot! She's hard to stand for this thing. And we go faster than me, there we go. And yeah, let's switch into Ninja here. I'm gonna do this again, but I'm not spending it. Okay, come to the scientist here, and let's see what you got. I want Pokemon as Luna, or there you go. And let's use faint attack on this thing, I think. Use faint attack. Yeah, there it is. Okay, let's use faint attack. Come on. Yes, and we defeat this Luna. There you go. And what a good game here. Hey, let's go inside the scientist, and there you go. Let's go battle first because it's kind of sucks here. And the first one's Swaddle. So let's use faint attack on this thing. Wow, he's using Dire Head. Oh my god. GG, there you go. And we defeat the scientist here. And over here is a clerk. Oh my god. So hard to defeat. Okay, let's just right now. That's the first one, Fancier. And let's go by a sheriff. Let's just paint attack. Come on. Kill your nigger. There you go. That's GG. And he learns Scary Face. Oh, let's get rid of. Oh, I'm gonna use. Let's use no Scary Face. I'm sorry. And spam forward. Let's use paint attack again. Ah, almost one hit, not bad. So, let's use Fairy Cutter. And I'm gonna go, let's use Passage. Let's use Fairy Fear Cutter, come on. Yes, I really beat. It's a crit, there we go. And, there we go, we have this janitor. Okay, there we go. Before that, we get to the first share, let's challenge this janitor here as a rubbish. There we go, and let's use, I'm gonna use Faint Attack on this thing. And I'm gonna use this. Yes, that's OP, not bad. Oh my god. This Magneton is OP, not bad. So, next one is Mincino. So let's use Faint Attack. And faster than me, that's GG. Not bad. His janitor is sweet. Okay, we got some experience here, and we have it. Okay, before let's go over here, and I'm gonna go to the Team Plasma Run inside the building before we set up the Pokemon Gym. Okay, here we go, and... Oh, let's go over here, and... Okay, we're gonna do that, so... I was going inside the sink. Oh no! Here comes Charon! And I think this one is the this bird gear. Oh my god. So let's go first, I think. And we're gonna do this something. Let's get a score. Okay, let's go over here and go with trainers here, basically, and go over here, there comes Charon, and there's Iris. Okay, there you go. Oh no, there comes Iris. Okay, and this is Bianca, of course, and... Oh! This Team Plasma Grunt. I spy the gym leader. Last time we saw the blah blah blah. Go ahead, you're freaking whore. There you go. And let's go here. So let's go to the same. Before that, we're gonna go heal my Pokemon, and we're gonna go here. Okay, we're back now, of course, and we'll go over here, this Team Plasma Grunt. I think this over here is the building, right? Oh, there it is. Here comes Bert. And we're gonna go faster than this. It's actually a launch. Okay, here comes the Plasma Grunts. And we'll go over here. Alright, here comes the Plasma Grunts. And there we go, we're gonna go on, come on. We're gonna battle these two freaking Grunts here. It has Sandile, of course, and let's use Spear Cutter, come on. Oh, snap. There we go. Okay, let's use Spear Cutter again. Yeah, we defeat this one. Okay, level 23 for Ninja, not bad. And it's Sandile. Okay, let's see Spirit Cutter, come on! Come on, don't be missed! Yes, we defeat. Alright, we defeat the Plasma Grunts. Okay, now, we defeat the Plasma Grunts, and let's go inside first. Okay, there comes Iris, and there's Berg inside again, and I think this is gonna be a good one. Alright, well, we're gonna switch first or something, and I'm gonna go, because it's so awful. So let's proceed this freaking Yancy here, and wow, okay, we'll go inside this one, and there's Skeksis, not bad. So, here comes Bronius, and who's that again? It's awful. So there's two stages here with Team Plasma, the boss Skeksis, and over here, it's kind of freaking weird. Okay, we're now here, this building here, I think, yeah, it's very awesome. Oh, there's Muna, not bad. And over here is Muna. And we're gonna show this freaking off. Alright, there comes the stole item here, I think. And let's use. Okay. And what I might do is just freaking off. And there's Yatch Berry. Not bad. So, we're going to the side of Pokemon Gym and try to get some smoke ball. Not bad. So, we're gonna do a gym leader battle first. And I'm gonna go speed it up because it's kind of horrible. And we're here inside this gym leader and talk to this guy here with a fresh water. There you go. And I'm gonna go. So, oh, crap, this is so hard. gonna go with Crobat and just... Oh snap! Wow! Stop freaking me! Okay. This is no point, that's actually right. I'm gonna use Experience Share for... okay. And let's use Keat, I think. There we go. Alright, we're gonna... Oh shoot. This is a old version of this game. And let me go over here. Let's go to here. And yes, awesome. Okay, we're going inside this gym, I think. There's a Harnikin! Not bad! There you go. So, let's do over here, and I think this is freaking awesome. This is Swagbat, come on. We're gonna kill this freaking boar, there you go. Wing attack on this thing, there you go. Next one is Spinipede, there you go. Wing attack on this freaking awful. There you go. And what's the next one? And there's a Harnikin, so we're gonna do whatever. If there's a press the correct button here, you can all open the doors here, and yeah. Alright, we're gonna go over here, and oh shoot. Oh, wrong. Alright, don't be careful. Okay. There we go, and be careful, this is sort of freaking back. And now it's over here, I think. This is a. Alright, we're there right now. I think this is a good one. Oh snap! Get away! Freaking horn, and careful, this is a. Alright, this is a. Harlequin, I think. And let's go here. And oh, there's some trainer inside this wrong button. Oh snap. Here. Crap. Alright, there we go, and another. What the hell? And now we're also here. Oh snap. Let's go here and do this. Oh, here comes Harlequin, not bad. So, if I'm gonna. This is wrong button here, there's a trainer inside, okay? There we go. So, swing attack. There we go. One hit. And last one is Swaddle, not bad. So, let's use swing attack again. And good game. Alright, let's switch this over here, and I think this over here is a correct. There's a wrong button, you must go here, I think. And we're finally open this door, and we're gonna battle this gym leader here, is Bert. Oh snap! Wow! Oh, right, there we go. Oh snap. Shoot! Can we go over here? This honey shop, and we're gonna go inside this gym. Here comes Bert. Thanks again for your help. My bug Pokemon is scurried, blah blah blah, let's get over here, and here comes a third gym leader in this game, it's Bird! So that's his Whirlipede, of course let's use, wing attack on this thing, oh snap, this has defense power, this has defense, this is cool. So this is wing attack again, and there we go, oh it's heat level 24, oh snap, we're gonna switch over to Magneton, hey, here we go, and see that, I do love. So let's use, oh he's using Smackdown, wow. Let's just spark on this thing. Oh snap. I'll just use Sonic Boom, you nigger. There we go, and I'll just come on, spark, come on, don't be missed. Yes, everybody, spark, come on. Snap. Okay. So this is Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom. Yes! Okay, let's go in here and this Ligani. Last one, I think we go here. Switch Thunder Wave first, and he's using Razor Leaf. Haha. Hurry! Not bad. Okay, let's switch now back to Crobat. So it's Flying type and Poison type, Flying type, of course. And Ligani is paralyzed. Not bad. So let's just swing attack again and we defeat Gym Leader Bird. Not bad. And that's it. Alright, we got some gym badge here. It's a insect badge. And we have TM76 Struggle Bug. So there you go. And of course, yeah, we defeat the gym leader here is in this game. We Berg, of course, and there you go. That concludes this episode, and I hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough. We'll do a Nuzlocke round. This is a Pokemon Black randomizer Nuzlocke challenge. So next episode, we're gonna go continue here, round 4, and explore Nimbasa City, or should be Desert Resort in the park right now. So until then, guys, I hope you guys. Oh shoot! Sorry, guys. This has been Professor, your Pokemon Black randomizer Nuzlocke, and I'll see you guys.